about what happens when men get power and they tend to abuse it, such as Harvey Weinstein, Jesse Lacey, all these men in the entertainment industry who just keep disappointing us. This song was written before the Me Too movement, and the Me Too movement really gave us the courage to put this song out, because it's about taking your power back. It's called The Face of God.